out my ideas, and I can see them. If I don't got paper, I'll write it on my hand, fill up the hand, and I'll transfer it to paper. I put my orange, four-inch door into storage, and then pour it in garbage. People say the word orange doesn't rhyme with anything. Orange door, engine storage, and they pour it to garbage. People say the word orange doesn't rhyme with anything. Words are like puzzles. How can I figure this puzzle out? How can I take words and put them at the end of the sentence, but in between maybe make some words rhyme in between the rhyme, and like sandwiches? I've been bored with the English language, wordplay and metaphors and similes, multi-syllable rhyming, stream of consciousness. I got a rhyming disease. I put my orange, four-inch door into storage, and then pour it to garbage. People say the word orange doesn't rhyme with anything. I put my